guys, and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. In today's video, I'm going to be checking the updates where basically they've rescaled the whole map that's currently in the game from 135 to 120. So basically, the driving distances between each journey will be a lot longer, so that would be nice. So yeah, let's find a job. Get into the cab. Let's turn around first. Since there hasn't been an update, it's basically transferred our truck to our garage, which is in Las Vegas, I believe. Let's quickly reverse. That'll do. Let's get ready to leave. Okay, there we go. We can stop here. Okay, let's find a job. Quick job. We can do a quick job. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to do freight market. I'm not too sure why that's all red. Any jobs nearby? Wow, it's all red actually. That's weird. Yeah, I'm not too sure why is it red, because I've been having a problem where the wheels of all the vehicles are red as well, so I'm guessing it has to do something with the mods. Let's go for some cables actually. The main reason I want to do this one because it's not red and it pays a decent amount of money, $14,000, so yeah. Let's do that one. It's actually 382 miles in the game, so normally it wouldn't take too long to complete, but it might take a lot longer now because they rescaled the map. We should be good to go. Let's wait for the traffic lights. So yeah. Hopefully you guys are excited about the new updates. It's something that they mentioned a while ago, but obviously it does take a long time to rescale the whole map. I feel it was needed because some of the journeys, like basically you can complete a 300 mile journey in the game like within 20 minutes, which is not really realistic. So I think they had to rescale it a little bit to make it a bit more longer. Another right. Alright, let's go. Yeah, as you can see, the trucks are, some of the trucks are red. I think that has to do with the mods. I'm not too sure how to fix it, but I might have to remove all the mods and then re-enable them or something like that, which might fix it. I'll do that in my spare time. But we're going too fast. I didn't realize there was traffic lights there. Okay, we're going straight on, I believe. Yep. And then we're turning right. At the moment, I haven't really noticed them rescaling it. It seems pretty much normal for now, but I can't really tell if it's been rescaled or not, to be perfectly honest with you. It looks pretty much the same. I don't think most people will notice it too much, but it'll just be a lot longer to complete, basically. So for example, if you went from Las Vegas to Arizona, will take a little bit longer. They actually have a picture on their Facebook page, I believe, of them showing you the difference in the rescale, which is quite big actually. If you see it on the map, then you will know. Okay, we need to turn. Let's go in this lane. We do need to turn left. Oops, oh god. a red light, I think it is. You wanna let us go? I guess we have to wait. There we go. ...18 miles left till we pick up the trailer of cables, I believe. So many traffic lights. And every time we go to them, they're red. It's a bit annoying. And I believe there's a speed limit of 30 miles now, even though we don't obey them. Oh god. Come on, give us a green traffic light. Do we need to sleep? I don't think so. We might have to fuel at some point. Are you serious? This game is trolling us, you know. Every time we sleep. Oh my god, what the fuck is that car doing? I swear that car should let me go. Really? Well, that's not my fault. I'm not blaming myself for that one. The car should have saw that I was going, so yeah. I need to go in this lane. Come on, dude. Why is this guy going so slow? Oh, because of 30 miles an hour speed limit. Some donuts on the right. What the fuck? Engine malfunction. I think we need to fix our truck. It's only 12% damage though, so it's not that much damage. Whoops. Had signal on for some reason. Should be fine. At 12% we should be okay. We'll probably service it in the next video. Oh come on, go a bit faster. I want to overtake them by cons. Because it's only one lane. Come on, go on. There we go. Now we can go. Okay, I believe it's on the right. Yes, it is. Let's pick up the job. Hopefully it hasn't expired. Shouldn't have done. Yep, cables, let's take it. 382 miles, and it does pay a decent amount actually. $14,000. Not too bad. Okay, let's pick up the trailer. Where is it? Over there. Yo, what's happening? Okay, let's go exterior view. Let's couple on. Screenshot, why not? And yeah, let's go. 382 miles. It's not too much too long of a trailer, so we should be fine. Oh, whoops, that's a bit too forward. We might as well go now. Let's do this. Going on a motorway straight away, which is nice. Okay, going on the motorway. I think the main reason why they scaled is because most of the journeys are on the motorway, and obviously on the motorway you can go at a decent speed and it doesn't take too long completing like 200-300 miles in the game. That's the main reason why I think they rescaled it. If they compare it to Euro Truck Simulator, where less of the journeys are done through the motorway, then I think that's the main reason why. I think it's the same scale now as Euro Truck Simulator, I believe. Maybe you guys can let me know in the comments below. I believe that's the case. Obviously America is absolutely huge compared to Europe, so a lot bigger. So once we have every single state in the United States in the game, it would be quite really cool actually, driving all around America. Might have to change lane. Oops. Yeah, let's go ahead of us. Let's go ahead of him because he's just trying too slow. Come on, man. You're driving a car, you should be going faster than me. Even though I am breaking the speed limit, but that's okay. As long as I can control the truck, I'll be fine. Let's move back into that lane. There we go. So, 346 miles left. Let's go back in that lane. I'm guessing the right lane is the slow lane. For some reason the horn doesn't work in American Truck Simulator for me. I've assigned it to H but it doesn't work. So I'm not too sure why. It must be glitched or something. It's quite annoying. I really like using the horn. Say just like in a train simulator. If you watch any of my train simulator videos. Now we can speed. What's the speed limit anyway? 80 miles an hour? Oh, that's not bad. I believe I have got an upgraded engine in this truck now. That's why we're able to go a lot faster. 83 miles an hour. We're going super fast. It doesn't feel like we're going super fast, but we are. We do need to be careful though. We might need some fuel, and we might have to sleep actually. Hopefully we don't. Oh shit. Actually it's fine. It told us to go down the bottom route, but we could have gone straight ahead, so it doesn't really matter too much. I'm not too sure why it routed us down there. Maybe trucks are not allowed to go above and I have to go below or something. That's what I'm guessing. I believe we're going near Bakersfield or something. I'm not too sure exactly where we're going though actually. I should have checked that one before when I selected the delivery. Change of road. 300 miles left. Now I can notice the difference between the rescale. It's taking quite long to like even 50 miles on this game now is a lot longer because of the rescale. But I think the main reason why they didn't rescale is because since most of the journeys on the motorway, maybe some people get bored of it. Just driving on the motorway for like 20-30 minutes and then finishing the delivery. Like if you're going to do that for longer then it might be even more boring. I don't really enjoy driving the motorway, not just full speed. What is that, a police car? Well, I would horn at it but I can't. Come on, police car, you're meant to be speeding, you know. We're still going straight, so that's fine. We might need some fuel, actually. Which I did mention. There we go, we got 145 miles left of fuel, so... And we got 257 miles left, so we do need some fuel. And we might need to actually stop for a rest as well. So we'll try to find the rest stop and the fuel station at the same time. Miles left. I don't think there's a fuel stop anytime soon, which is not good for us. I should have checked this before. I believe we're level 8 or 9 at the moment, so I want to get at least level 10. That's my goal for this series. Get to level 10, then I'll decide whether to continue the series or not. So I've pretty much driven all the deliveries in terms of the deliveries that are already in the game. But in terms of mods, like, there's a lot of cool mods that I want to install, but they never seem to work for me because the game just glitches out and crashes on me. So I'll try to get them fixed in for the next couple of videos. But in the meanwhile, we can have fun with the new reskilled map. Back on the road. Actually, we should be fine for fuel, right? Because it says distance 297 miles, or maybe I was reading it wrong before. So we should be fine for the fuel, I think. Well, we'll find out soon. Oh wow, we're speeding along, that's for sure. I think we're speeding a bit too much, but... I like to drive fast, so... Actually, we need to slow down. Actually, we didn't need to slow down at all, but... Let's just do it because we might have to turn off somewhere. There's a tunnel, I think that's where the trains go, I believe. We're passing Barstow. We can go back into this lane. Why is this car slowing down so much? I'm not too sure why. Well, I'm just going to continue straight. 182 miles. It looks quite funny when the whole trailer is red. Come on, dude. Drive faster. What is he doing? Oh, we need to go that way. Oops. Okay, there we go. So let's slow down. I'm not gonna go around 80 miles an hour around this bend. That would not be a good idea. Any cars coming? Nope. Should be fine. Actually, there's a rest stop there, so... Should we go? I don't want to rest, though. I think we can complete this journey without resting, so let's forget it. I believe we're in Barstow now. We've passed it or something. Oh god. Holy fuck. Now, I literally did full braking there and I just barely missed him. I thought I was going to hit the back of him 100%, but I managed to survive that. Now it's going to take a while to speed up again. It's Wednesday 9:20 PM. For some reason it's going up from 9:19 to 9:20, then back down to 9:19, which is quite weird. I think there's a 50 mile an hour speed limit, I believe. Which is a bit annoying. Miles left. Oh god. Don't hit the back of him. Can we go faster now, please? Yes we can. There's a cycle there. I think now the speed limit is back up to 80 miles an hour. That's how that car rocketed in front of us. We do currently have $105,000, so as soon as we get some more money, we might buy another truck maybe and hire another driver. But I think we need at least $150,000 to $200,000 for our new truck. So we still have a long way to go from there. Oh god. I think we're gonna... Oh god, it's not good. Oh, thank god for that. I thought the truck was going to hit us. Because we just barely went ahead of us. Oh god, we need to slow down. That was close. Any cars coming? Wow, a lot of cars. Going to be waiting here a while. Oh, thank you very much for letting me go. I really appreciate that, man. 120 miles left. A straight one, I think. Yes, we are. Like, it feels like the map is a lot newer because it's been rescaled and a lot more things have been added. And it has been a lot of bug fixes as well, so if anyone wondering if anyone's having problems with the game, then they might have fixed it in a recent update. But I wish they fixed this thing where the trucks are red, the wheels are red and the trailer now. Before only the wheels were red, but now the trailer is as well, so I'm not too sure what's happening. I think it's the mods, it must be. That's the only thing I can think of. But before I installed the mods, like, it wasn't happening. Actually, I think it's the Steam Workshop mods, because I have Steam Workshop mods installed and mods. Remember when the mods were not available in the Steam Workshop? Like, those mods I have installed as well, so I think those are the mods that are becoming red now, because I've got mods that I installed from third-party sites and ones from Steam Workshop. In my opinion, they should have just enabled Steam Workshop when the game was released, so just stops all the confusing. Everyone, all the modders can just put the mods on Steam Workshop, and it's simple, a lot more simpler to install mods on Steam Workshop than doing on a third party site. Some hay flying away. Quite funny actually. 83 miles left, almost there. It's actually becoming nighttime soon, so we'll probably reach there by nighttime. there is a fuel stop and a what you call it, a stop for resting, so we might do that, maybe, I'm not too sure. Oh god. Oh god, no. Should we go? I don't know. Maybe. Why is this truck going so slow? Come on. You know what, forget it. Forget the fuel and forget the rest. We can do it in the next episode of American Truck Simulator. Quite funny seeing a red truck in front of us, glowing red as well. Well, this is a bumpy journey, up and down. I don't see any cars, so I'm guessing that only trucks go down this road. I'm guessing. There's only two trucks ahead of us, no cars at all. These trucks are driving really slow in my opinion. I think the speed limit must be really slow, maybe like 20 miles an hour or something. I might also upgrade my truck to something a bit better. You're running out of fuel. Okay, we do need fuel actually. But it says we have 142 miles left in terms of fuel distance, I think. That's what it says on the HUD. But we'll stop for fuel anyway. Since it's just here anyway, so might as well. Oops, that was... Stop the engine, let's fuel up. There's a rest area as well, but we might go for a rest, maybe. Okay, we've got some fuel now, let's go and rest. Yeah, I'd be. Oops, that's a bit too much. Here should be fine. Okay, let's rest up. It'll be 5 a.m. in the morning. Okay, let's get going. I don't think there's any cars that drive this time of night, so in the morning I mean. So yeah, let's just go. Whoops. I think we're taking a left. Yes we are. Only 50 miles left, so... Okay, another engine malfunction. Okay, maybe we do have a big problem with our engine and truck. Maybe the next episode we'll go to and fix this truck up, because I don't want our engine to stop all of a sudden during our journey. So we slept and we have full fuel, so we should be good for the next video. All we need to do is fix our truck and then we might do another long delivery journey in the next video, maybe. We'll see. Oops. I shouldn't be in that lane. 30 miles left. I think this whole rescale thing of the map will... people who really like long journeys like really enjoy this now. They can basically do a really long journey and essentially drive a delivery like that takes probably an hour or two to drive in the game now, probably, most likely. Oh god. There are some people who really enjoy driving long distances. For me, I don't like it. I don't mind doing sometimes a long journey, but I prefer doing shorter ones. That's just how I am. I know some of you really enjoy the long journeys. That takes like at least an hour just to get from one side to another. One city to another. Okay, almost there. Let's change lane, I believe. Oh god, we went the wrong way. Shit. Oh, it's fine though. I think we have to go on a long journey now. Well, this is not good. Oh god. Oh my god. That is not good. We didn't crash into them, but look how close we are to crashing. Holy fuck. That was really close, actually. I'm shocked that we didn't touch him. Okay, it's not too far of a distance. You stay there, right?
Yep.
I wonder what would happen if we crashed into the... what do you call it? Police car? Probably give us a $10,000 fine or something ridiculous like that. We are 1 mile away. Okay then, let's do this. Our delivery should be somewhere over there. As soon as the traffic lights change. Can we go? I don't think so. Actually, we can. I'm not too sure, actually. I think we're allowed to go. Okay, just on our right is the delivery point, so... on the signal. Look at all those trailers that are red, wow. Enter. Where should we park it? This one or this one? Let's go for that one. Try not to run him over. Oops, it's a bit more backwards. There we go, perfect. Let's release the decouple. Decent amount of money. $14,000, 796 XP. We're actually only 1,022 XP away from getting level 10, so that's really good. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video of American Truck Simulator. If you did, make sure you give it a like, share it with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.